Also on our website, Iowa Governor Kim Reynolds has introduced a plan to give nearly $7,600 per student to help pay for the cost of a private school. Supporters say the plan will give parents more choices. Opponents say public money should not be used for private schools. The plan will cost an estimated $918 million over 4 years. The first year is geared towards families who make up to 300% of the federal poverty level.